press the bell icon for all the updates.
कितना ज्यादा फॉलो कर रही है बिग बॉस 11, क्योंकि बिग बॉस में जब आप थी काफी धमाल मचाई, चाहे वो आपके वर्ड्स हो चाहे कुछ भी हो, इस बार का बिग बॉस कितना फॉलो कर रही
है? वेल एक्चुअली आई डू वॉच बिग बॉस एंड माय मदर यूज्ड टू नेवर अलाउ मी टू वॉच बिग बॉस because you know she prefers watching singing reality shows, dance reality shows. She loves seeing kids sing and dance, you know, there's so many of those on TV channels today. But because I watch it today, she tells me, oh, it's 10:30, let's watch Big Boss. And I think that's a big compliment to the whole team of Endomol and Colors that I'm actually getting non-audience, non-viewers of your show to watch your show. So I need a pat on my back for that. And please don't give me another Dhinchak Pooja, because people are sick of seeing a clone when they ask for the original. Moving right along. I have been watching Big Boss 11, not too much because I've been writing my biography and my dad's also not been well. So I have to give him also some attention and time. But yes, it's been well etched. Each semi-finalist that is there today has got its own flavor and character. And like always, Big Boss is not disappointing this season.
ओके जैसे पूजा सब जानते हैं, जब भी कोई सेलेब अंदर जाता है बहुत ज्यादा ट्रोल किया जाता है. ऐसा ही कुछ हिना खान के साथ हो रहा है, जहाँ पे सेलेब्स भी उनको ट्रोल कर रहे हैं, उनके बारे में बातें कर रहे हैं. तो क्या लगता है, अगर जितना भी आपने देखा, हिना खान किस तरह का गेम प्ले कर रही है? क्योंकि बिग बॉस हाउस में रह के कब तक आप फेक रह सकते हो, जैसे लोग उनको कह रहे हैं?
वेल यस, आई थिंक दैट शी इज अ वेरी स्मार्ट लेडी एंड व्हेनेवर शी सीज अ थ्रेट टू हर, she will start taking out their faults. You know, when somebody is like competition to you, that's the only time you bring up a lot of stories that have happened in the past. You should be saying it from the word go, na? If you are genuine person, if you are somebody who's spontaneous, you don't take out faults when you want to remove competition or you want to compete with them, right? So I find that very fake about Hina Khan. Whatever she's saying now, she should have been saying a long time ago. So she's, she's playing a game in there, and I think she's quite fake. And I mean, whatever it is, may the best win. I'm not here to judge anybody. And as far as cloning and trolling is concerned, you know, I have launched today the calendar of my biography with the cover, as in I've launched the cover today. And with that, I'm giving an open challenge to Bollywood. It's called Say My Name, Ban Trolling and Cloning. You know, because I've been subjected to it a lot. When the audience of Big Boss want to see Pooja Mishra, probably as a guest or somebody who just comes on the show and speaks her mind the way I'm speaking to you, you know, Colors and Endomol will give them a Dhinchak Pooja or a clone or another troll, and that too a lousy one, please. I really don't get flattered seeing any of that. Now that I have an opportunity to communicate to you, I will. So because of that, you know, I need to make this like really clear and take a stand on this. My name is not Gauri. My name is not Alia. My name is not Moni. My name is not Sona. My name is Pooja Mishra. Sweet and simple. And all you have to do in my open challenge, Say My Name, is say Pooja Mishra. Say it on your Twitter handles. Say it in Instagram. Say it in your movies. Say it in your magazine. Say it in an interview. But say my name, because I'm tired of being trolled and cloned for a good decade now. And I think we should give credit to the original and just take her name, because that's like, you know, just spreading a little bit of elegance and respect for somebody who works so hard. And all you have to fight to say my name is just the demons you have inside you. So darling, come on, pucker up your bosom and say it. It's sweet and simple. Pooja Mishra, say my name.
ओके जैसे पूजा आपने ये सारी बातें कही हैं, वहीं पे विकास और शिल्पा भी कैसे हैं, जहाँ पे विकास आप टीवी लाइन से बिलोंग करते हैं, इनके बीच में भी काफी झगड़ा देखने मिला, उसके बाद अब दोनों बहुत अच्छे दोस्त बन गए हैं. तो क्या कहना चाहेंगे उसके बारे में कि कितना प्लान करके बिग बॉस हाउस में लोग जाते हैं कि बिग बॉस टोटली रियल एक शो है?
एक्चुअली आई डोंट नो इफ यू नो दिस, बट व्हाटएवर गोज ऑन इन द हाउस, द ह्यूज प्लाज्मा स्क्रीन्स which have been put right outside the house for the creative team, and there are like 10 to 20 people sitting and watching every reaction that one contestant has with another. Now, if you and I are contestants and have a nice vibe with you, they will give a task wherein we start fighting. So, you know, the tasks basically trigger a lot of drama into the house, which is required actually. Otherwise, why will we watch Big Boss if there's nothing new, right? There was only one Pooja Mishra who dressed up as Joker and as a crystal ball gazer without any task or direction. But everybody is not like that. They need to be directed, and they are directed by the task, which is fine, which happens even in Big Brother. So I don't think anything is really planned or scripted. But yes, the tasks direct the contestants and they trigger a lot of emotions, fights, romance, sadness, sorrow, you know, so that is the only way they are directed. Otherwise, it's all pretty much with the flow.
Okay, so Pooja, ये कितना सही है कि जितना आप drama create करोगे, जितनी fights करोगे, जितना romance आप TV पे दिखाओगे, जितनी closeness दिखाओगे, तभी आप Big Boss House में रह सकते हो.
Well, actually, reality shows run on content. They run on content, sheer content. And as much of entertaining content can you give? Because I think even they know by now, fights have become like really hackneyed and people just don't want to see people fight anymore. It's boring, it grates on your veins, it's annoying. So now they're doing different things. Like they made Priyank dress up in a monokini and all these boys were just, I found that hilarious, we were laughing. And that was so nice and positive, very nice. I must give a thumbs up there, although I've got a major blow hot, blow cold rapport with them. But yeah, that was nice. So they are doing different things which are keeping the audience entertained. And as a contestant, when you go in there, it's not that I'm going in there to create drama and carve a niche for myself. When I dressed up as Joker, I wasn't doing it for any other reason than that I was being singularly targeted by all the contestants. They left me alone. And all they used to do is just backstab me all the time, talk shit about me behind my back. And it was just the audience, you guys, who kept on voting for me and didn't let me come off the show. Because if it was left onto my co-contestants, they would have eliminated me in the first week itself. I was, in fact, they've mentioned my name in the Wikipedia of Big Boss, if you go and check in Google, that Pooja Mishra was the only contestant so far who was nominated 6-7 times consecutively, one after the other, and yet didn't get eliminated because the audience really supported her. So, you know, that kind of love and support is what makes me watch Big Boss today. Because, you know, that was something I would consider as a blessing. Because all that I did in there was very spontaneous. I dressed up as Joker and it was written on my t-shirt, Kar Joke. Like, you all are doing all this so that I look like a joker on national television? Kar Joke. Main Joker ban gayi. Apne aap hi ban gayi. You know, so it had a lot of satire to it. It had a lot of symbolism to it. It had a lot of meaning to it and it was very bang on. Within the circumstances, what was happening around me, I was just creatively expressing it on screen, you know. So it's about that. It's about how creative are you to project your circumstances through your content. I've made a web series right now called Love Sutra, which is on air on Hangama Play app. The first episode is about sexual oppression. You know, how ladies are sexually oppressed and not allowed to be themselves because it's seen as a threat. Like, if we were meant to be controlled, we'd come with a remote control, na? Just because we are females doesn't mean that we can be controlled, right? But our society and double standards force women to stay in a state of sexual oppression. And that is the circumstance around me. And I have very creatively tried to express it in my web series. So that is an inborn talent, which I must say is a blessing. And has come over a period of time and is sheer hard work and determination. So that's what it's about, you know. It's about how much can you get your creative juices running, you know. That's what it is.
Okay, Pooja, kya lagta hai aapko, kaun jayega top 3 mein aur kaun aapke hisab se ho sakta hai Big Boss ka winner?
Well, actually, I was asked this earlier also, but I never judge, you know. In fact, I ask people, who put you in the judge's chair to judge me? I don't like being judged, so I'll never judge a show or who will be the winner. I think there are a lot of competent people out there and they are playing a new game every day to make sure they win the show, be it Shilpa, be it Hina, be it Akash, and all those people in there, Priyank and all these guys who are in there. So all I can say is may the best one win, you know, may it be a fair decision and may it be well deserved and not biased or in a spirit of patronizing somebody. Let's just hope it's all fair and everybody's really happy with the results. That's all I can say.
Okay, Pooja, so aapko kaun sabse zyada pasand hai Big Boss House mein? Sabse acha jo game khel raha hai, aapke hisab se itna to aap share kar sakti hain.
Ab dekhiye, I don't play games, you know, I'm too honest for that. And that's why the people who are honest like me love me. And the, you know, they say Pooja Mishra's personality will either attract a strong mind or threaten a weak one. So I have that kind of a very honest, straightforward personality, and very honestly, right now I can't really put a finger to a favorite. I watch the show because I see it from the creative aspect, because I create content myself. So I don't really get into who's playing what game, but I'm just seeing what's going on in there and what new are they doing from the creative point of view. So I can't really say I have a favorite in there, but like I said earlier, may the best one win. Well, I would just like to tell all the people watching that please log on to my YouTube channel, Pooja Mishra Original, as well as Hangama Play app, and watch my latest Love Sutra, my web series. It's called Love Sutra, and I want you to watch it, and I want you to tell me on social media, how did you like it? And if you want me to talk about a particular relationship issue, send me a tweet, tag me on Instagram, you know. I'll just tell you my social handles. On Twitter, I'm on Spammy Says PM and Pooja Mishra Productions. On Insta, I'm on Pooja Mishra Productions and Pooja Love Sutra. So give me some feedback. Tell me how do you like my content. And very shortly, I'll be launching my biography and I'll be putting up the links on my social media handles. Please go and buy that book, because that book is not about me. It's about what goes on in show business. So once you go through that book, there's a lot for everybody to learn. And I wish I had read a book like this before I entered into show business, because it would have made my journey easier. So if nothing else, allow me the privilege to make your journey easier and go and pick up my forthcoming biography, What's in a Name? Everything. You weren't born to be mediocre.